हाय गाइस, अगेन सिंस मॉर्निंग आई एम गेटिंग 2-3 क्वेरीज टुडे कि सर सीईटी का रिजल्ट कब आएगा. तो वन थिंग ऑन अ पॉजिटिव साइड, आई गॉट द इनसाइड इन्फॉर्मेशन फ्रॉम माय सोर्सेज इज दैट सीईटी रिजल्ट इज गोइंग टू कम ऑन April 30th. या दिस वॉज अ न्यूज़ बिफोर द मोदी जी केम लाइव. नाउ मोदी जी सेड आफ्टर 20th of April द लॉकडाउन माइट बी ईज्ड आउट, स्पेशली द गवर्नमेंट ऑफिसेज विल स्टार्ट वर्किंग. इफ दैट द केस, वी कैन एक्सपेक्ट द रिजल्ट अर्ली एज वेल. So, I tried to contact my source again, but sir is not responding. It's a one-way communication. I can't reach to sir, but I get a one-way communication from that side. He informed me whenever some information comes. It's like, jab aayega, main bata dega, mere ko disturb mat karo, kind of thing. Okay, so in this case, might be we can expect a result earlier, around 20th, was suppose lockdown get over, things start getting, government office start working, DET is a government office, so if they start working, we can expect the result by 25th as well. So earliest date we can predict is 25th for the result, 25th April. Yeah, 30th April is a tentative date which have been given by the authority. So we have no other option but to wait and watch. So please form a timetable about your studies. Now, this is what advice I can give you. Only thing you can do in this lockdown phase, obviously, rather than just feeling anxious about the result, is start building your profile. Yeah. Those who have do or die, those who want to join a college this year, start working on your activities. Every day, 10 p.m. I'm going live, talking about life at MBA, talking about this, profile building, certification courses. Please see those video every day at 10 p.m. Or you can also start doing something. But do something, yeah. Keep yourself busy. That's more important. Don't go out. Now, main thing which I want to talk about now is 1 lakh people give the CET exam. Yeah, 1,20,000 appeared, 1,15,000 appeared, but कुछ बच्चे गए नो एग्जाम देने, मोटा मोटा सीरियस पेपर वो 1 lakh. यू नो हाउ मेनी ऑफ देम आर गोइंग टू गेट इन द टॉप 10? 120 सीट्स इन टॉप 10 इज 1200 पीपल. इन PGDM अगेन 120 सीट्स विद इन विच सम ऑफ द कॉलेज आर नॉट देयर विच डोंट हैव अ PGDM लाइक JB सुमाई इज नाउ आउट एज वेल. सो अगेन लेट्स 2400 पीपल ओनली. सो आउट ऑफ 1 lakh पीपल, 2400 पीपल विल गेट इन टू द टॉप 10 बी स्कूल. What if you are not in the top 10 list? What you are going to do? Yeah, you can take admission in the colleges which are after top 10. Hiswi College, Balaji College, XYZ College. You can think about that. You can think of repeating next year. You can think of going abroad. So whatever is your backup plan, please keep that in mind. What is your backup plan? Please post in the comments so that we can fine tune that plan. Yeah, because 2400 people, top 10 colleges, टॉप 10 में चेतना भी है बाय द वे. चेतना इंदिरा कॉलेज तक ठीक है, इंदिरा के नीचे जो जाने वाला है अप टू टॉप 10 के नीचे, व्हाट इज गोइंग टू बी योर बैकअप प्लान? या बिकॉज फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल पेपर सबका गया बेकार. आई होप, ऑब्वियसली आई ऑलवेज एक्सपेक्ट सबका स्कोर अच्छा है, बट ऑब्वियसली नॉट एवरी वन इज गोइंग टू गेट इन टू द टॉप 10 कॉलेजेस. व्हाट इज द बैकअप प्लान? यू प्लीज थिंक अबाउट दैट एज वेल. Suppose you plan to do the exam next year, start immediately thinking about the next year. In the meanwhile, if you get a good result, obviously we'll drop that plan and come back to this. If you want to go abroad, start googling about Australia, Canada, all these things. In my 10 p.m. show, the link is given in the description box. I have talked about what to do, what not to do, what all things we can do. So certification courses, all those things you can think of doing that as well. So every day 10 p.m. I'm going live, talking about MBA in general. So be with me. So let's sail through this. So जो भी हम साथ में हैं, I will keep updating you जैसे जैसे कोई information आता रहता है. But main thing is A, make a timetable about yourself. कब पढ़ना है, कब जागना है. This is मोटा मोटा timetable I made. So अभी मेरा दिन रात दिन एक हो चुका है. Yesterday night I slept at 3:30 AM. Yeah. And then got up at 10 a.m. in the morning, and then again I am now going back to bed. So din raat ho chuka hai, raat din ho chuka hai. So iske liye even I am going to follow that, make a timetable and stick to that. Yeah, trust me, the major part is over, exam is over. That's the best news for us, ke the lockdown happened immediately after the exam was over. Imagine if exam would have been cancelled or postponed. Apni sabki lag jati yaar, I have to study again for the next 1.5 months. Theek hai, padhne ki problem nahi, I would have studied, but again exam waise खतरनाक आता, अजीब सा एग्जाम आता तो और प्रॉब्लम आती फिर. या सो ट्रस्ट मी, वी आर वेरी वेरी लकी दैट लॉकडाउन हैपेंड आफ्टर द एग्जाम. वी जस्ट हैव टू वेट एंड वॉच. कुछ कर नहीं सकते, वी जस्ट हैव टू वेट एंड वॉच. सो लेट्स वेट एंड वॉच क्या होता है. ऑल द बेस्ट.